Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to take you behind the scenes of how I make my die cut stickers. And this time around I made some really cute coffee like to go cups. And it's like a die cut, but it's also a sticker. So stay tuned and watch the video and enjoy. Now what I'm doing is I opened up Silhouette Studio and I'm just making sure that all my cut lines are where I want them to be. So now I just loaded up my sticker sheet onto my mat and I'm gonna go ahead and put it on my Silhouette Cameo.